Good morning. This is Doc Stout, back with Hearthstone. I'm taking a little break from some of my other streams, and let's play some Arena. If you have seen my Murlocs Invade Naxxramas video or my Invisible Ink video, you know I typically learn the games as I play, and this will be no exception. I'm actually not all that great at Arena. Oh man, we got Warlock. I think you guys, if you've watched my Hearthstone streams before, have seen me play plenty of Warlock, so I think I'm going to take a run at Shaman.
The Doomhammer!
Alright, let's see what we can get. A lot of this is about card evaluation. How much do I get? I like the questing adventurer here. I think that 2-2 for 3, but he's a threat that must be answered because he gets bigger. It's a good first choice. 29 more to go. I like Venture Company. I also like Flesh-Eating Ghoul, especially considering that I'll have totems to maybe fuel him. Take a second 3-drop. Haunted Creeper's fine, but Fire Elemental 6-5 with a Battle Cry that deals 3 damage seems better. Wind Fury is nice. Don't like the Rifleman. The Lepronome's fine. Let's go with Wind Fury. Sometimes it'll be a dead card in my hand, but other times it'll be a blowout. Forked Lightning seems like really good removal for one. I don't actually care for the Alarmobot or the Angry Chicken, so Ancestral Spirit seems completely obvious. I like the Mercenary. Patriarch's okay. But Lightning Bolt. Lightning Bolt, Lightning Bolt, Lightning Bolt. Get another 1-drop here. I'll take the Infiltrator. Nothing exciting there. So, Battlecry, deal 2 damage for a 4-2. I'm probably not going to do the Shattered Sun Cleric because too often I've had to play her into an empty board. Although she's combos off nice with my totems. Earthen Ring, Farseer, Stormpike, Commando. I've already got a bunch of 3-drops. I'm going to take the Stormpike Commando, even though I think the Farseer is a little better. Okay. Now, this is a tough choice, because I love Nerubian Egg in this shell, especially with Ancestral Spirit. But man, that Feral Spirit, 2-2-3 Taunt Wolves. Man, I don't have any Taunters yet. Yeah, let's hope I get another egg. 4-5 for 4 just seems flat good, and I don't have any 4-drops yet. I almost took the Farseer before, so I guess I'll just grab him now. Man, I got so many 3-drops. Two 5-for-4 or a Wind Fury. I don't need any more 3-drops. Let's try for... Yeah, let's go for the Stormwind Knight. Lightning Bolt is fine. Ancestral Healing is fine. I love the Flame Tongue Totem. That's a auto pick. Let's see, I've already got a Stormpike Commando. I'll take our Reckless Rocketeer. Sometimes she's a good finisher. Wind Fury Harpy must be answered when cast. I'm a little high on the top here. Ravenholt Assassin or Defender of Argus. Even though he's sometimes I have to play him into an empty board, whatever. Man, I don't like any of these. Wild Pyromancer's fine. Worst comes to worst, I can blast down. Man, I wish I'd taken that egg. Card advantage is pretty sweet. Silence is important. Take another Flame Tongue. I'm running out of... Oh, Bloodlust is a good finisher. Yeah, as traffic outside decides they disagree with my choices. I've got plenty of 3-drops. Don't want any more. With a Dark Iron Dwarf. Come on, give me an egg. Wow. All 3-drops. Yeah, I don't like the Wisp. Raid Leader frequently does flat nothing. This is 27. It looks like I should have taken that egg. I think I got something. Yeah, I got the Death Rattle to resummon, but I don't have anything cool. Uh, 28. Get another top end taunter. Yeah, I'll do that. That is not a death rattle I want to do more than once. I guess I'll take a Wailing Scythe. Alright, let's take the deck. I don't know that I'm happy with it. I think I made some mistakes. I really should have taken that Nerubian Egg. But let's take this out for a spin, shall we? I'll do one game today, one way or another.
Thrall versus Uther.
I will fight with honor for Doomhammer.
Let's see. Huh. Cast that on turn. Yeah, this will be fine. Hopefully remove whatever's turn one play is. He didn't have a turn one play. Which case I'm gonna just go immediately to the totems. Yeah, get a taunter. Feel good about that decision. Clog the board up with taunters.
Do you like to play with fire?
I think we'll answer that immediately. We'll attack with our totem here. Wait for my overload to come off cooldown.
You love my new recipe.
Yuck.
Job done.
Got a couple of wolves. Which is really bad against the Cobra. It's all I got. Ew.
Reporting for duty.
And I don't really have a board wipe. Spell damage plus one, that's not gonna help. I'm about to take a ton of damage to the face. Alright, at least it saved me one shot. I do not feel good about this hand. I'm so far behind. Play questing adventurer. Let's make him answer the Wind Fury Harpy. Otherwise, I'll 2-for-1 him.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Oh, geez, a 9-9. Actually, it turned out to be a kind of a 2-for-1 anyway. I don't think it matters, though.
Give me a quest.
Very quickly play these two. Although he'll just kill me here. Yeah, I do not feel good about my choices. This may be a very, very fast arena run. Alright, but this is for learning, because I've done a few arena runs. I think the best I've ever done is 5 wins. 0-1 with our kind of terrible shaman deck. I am not feeling very good about this, but join me tomorrow where we'll see if I can pull something out of this. I don't know if they match you up according to people with a similar record. I'd like to believe so, but I don't think I really got a good target for my ancestral spirit. Yeah, I don't like the deck. Don't like it at all. Well, we'll see if we can get some cards out of it tomorrow, though. Thanks for watching. This is Doc Stout, signing out.